Hello there, everybody. This is Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and welcome back to more Let's Play of Dead Rising 3 Part 11. Last time we kicked Red's ass and Kenny and saved the remaining survivors. And we also saved Rhonda and took her to Gary. And now it's up to us to destroy, and we destroyed some of the harvest drones, but now we're gonna have to finish the rest of the drones and beat the game. Yeah, it's gonna be a big pain in the ass. Hell am I? Get full. We actually get rid of infected zombies.
This is not good. That didn't go too well.
That didn't.
Sure, why not?
Better than nothing.
Style. Mod.
Bad idea.
No power up. Really?
Piece of shit!
That costume reaction is getting me every time. Let's use jazz hands from now on. Now isn't it? Aren't I gonna fail this? Fuck me. No time. And if I don't make it, I'm gonna fail.
That's your middle name.
I kinda like it.
Okay, keep following Hemlock. God. Yeah. So I have to kill the kings, don't you? Come on. The fucking ground. There you go. One more to go. go. Huzzah!
I gotta get up there!
Whoa, he's got that drone that I fought with. What kind of a stunt did he just pull?
What the hell is the matter with you?
It's a good question.
Fly the goddamn plane, you fool!
Yeah, fly the goddamn plane, you fool. Boom. What is that? Dirt? Oh my god. Poor Nick. Oh man. Why is Hemlock's shirt? Why did Hemlock rip his shirt? Kinda reminds you of Gil from Street Fighter. That grenade launcher. What is he, Senator Armstrong? Oh, those tattoos! Oh my god, he is so fat! Hemlock's fat! What's he been eating?
Let me show you how it's done, boy!
Oh my god. He's got this grenade launcher. It's gonna be real annoying. Gotta kick his ass. Hit Hemlock from behind with the heavy attacks. Number one, he's shoot you. He's got a powerful punch.
The best for last.
Yeah, he's gonna throw you. You know what happens to traitors, right? Great. Beat these fucking zombies. Crazy Hemlock. Seriously? Hemlock's kind of fat, don't you think?
Respect your elders, brat! Shut it, old man!
Shut it, old man! Greatest quote ever. That hurts.
God knows why she thought you were special!
When you do that. Come on!
Shut your mouth!
What pie hole? We need that spoiled apple if I were you. That's disgusting.
You're getting on my nerves! Hands off!
Zombies are so damn annoying. A lot of zombies.
Damn it.
Stupid zombies. Why are zombies so annoying? Oh shit, you really have to throw up, Nick. Going down. Oh, what the fuck's
it? Bring it, old man.
Bring it, old man. Oh my god, it's a stupid load of zombies. Drink the water. You know what Hemlock reminds me of? Heel from Street Fighter. You're nothing but a murderer, Hemlock. Psycho. That really hurts. Really? You're rude. God, your temper's much worse, Hemlock. Get out of the way, you ass wipes. Fuck me. Don't tell me to shut my fireball Hemlock. I was definitely gonna head up to hit him in the back with this boss battle. It's totally annoying. Your time's up, Hemlock. Totally agree with Nick.
I'll cut you to ribbons! Taking you out!
Taking you out, Hemlock.
Eat this, bitch!
Eat what?
I'm running out of patience here. You're pathetic. Have a blast!
You're pathetic.
Punch this, asshole!
Punch thick, asshole. God, so fat.
Feel the burn!
Your butt, Hemlock.
Come on, Going down, face it.
Is that the best you can do? Why are zombies coming out of the stupid ground? That's funny. Blow me, kid. You don't scare me. Hemlock, put your shirt on. Really?
Shut your pie hole, kid! Shut
up! No! Drink that!
Getting on my nerves! You know what happens to traitors, right?
You know what happens to traitors, right? head.
Cut you to ribbon. Shut it, old man.
Shut it, old man. He's old. Look like a potato.
I'm running out of patience here. You lied to the whole country.
You lied to the whole country. Okay, he's gonna dash you like crazy. Come on, hit him back. Oh, watch out for those propeller blades. Ouch. Fucking thing, that thing really hurts like crap. You're a punk, Hemlock.
Come on, bring it! You're not getting away with this!
You're not getting away with this. Don't tell me what to do, Hemlock, you son of a prick. You fatso. This butt wound. Come on. This guy's real annoying.
God knows why she thought you were special.
Come on. Use heavy attacks from behind.
You won't get me, you son of a bitch!
Time's up, Hemlock. You're a prick, Hemlock. Yes!
You don't know
you hit him in the
shit.
Back. Yeah. He's back. Wimp? What are you calling a whip, asshole? Yes. Hit him in the abs. Gut. You're the little punk. Whoa. Stop hitting me with your grenade launcher. You fat fuck.
Eat this, bitch!
You eat this.
Eat it!
Eat what, Hemlock?
No one misses!
Really? This guy's really annoying. Time's up, man. Bring it, old man. Come on. Thought so. I hit him in the back of his flesh wound. Now he's furious.
I'll crush you like a bug.
I'll crush you like a bug. This sounds funny.
Still got enough. You dead kid. I'll cut you to ribbon. You're nothing but a murderer.
You're nothing but a murderer.
Give him shit.
You're calling a little shit. Yeah. Now he's losing his temper. Okay. body. Yes. My God, he is fat.
I'm just getting started.
Really? I'm just getting started.
I'm running out of patience here.
You're showing me bad. Get some food. Food, please.
Come on,
get it in.
Bring it. Taking you out.
Taking you out.
Here we go. Just a flesh.
Just a flesh wound. He's talking about on his back. Will you fat so? The other one's dead, you asshole. Come on. This boss fight's really annoying, guys. Can't believe it. This guy got bad. Why'd he take off his shirt and rip it off? Is this like Senator Armstrong? This is a rough. Bro.
Freaking die!
Asshole, General. John Hemlock. Prick. Come on. This boss is annoying. Come on. Finish him off.
Admit it! You're worthless. You're pathetic.
You're pathetic. That's what you're doing. Oh shit. Yeah, serves you right, you fat fuck. Well.
Your lady friend Marion was.
Well, that's a lot of blood on his face. On the mask.
I am the cure. Carlito yeah. Made me immune.
You think you got it all figured out? Don't you? You know nothing!
This guy's got a temper. Furious. Look at those tattoos on his shoulder and chest. A flag, an earth, and a sword.
Here's something I do know.
What?
There is no cure for this. Fuck you!
He said, fuck you. Ooh. There goes Hemlock. Oh my. That was crazy.
Nick, are you okay?
Annie.
Doing fine, Annie.
We're on our way, okay? Me and Dad. Then we have to pick up Isabella. She back to the lab to find something.
Yeah.
I was worried, Nick. I can't lose you now.
Yeah.
Don't worry. You won't.
Yeah. Wow, that was intense. Poor General Hemlock. He just got what he deserved.
Hey!
Hey! Annie! A lot of blood all over him. Killing all the zombies. After General Hemlock's mysterious death, control of a democratic government was returned to the next cabinet member in the line of succession. Yeah. Why can't they tell if Hemlock got chopped into pieces? While tens of thousands of lives were lost in the Los Perdidos outbreak, the tragedy did lead to the discovery at long last of a cure for a parasitical zombie infection. Whoa. Yeah. That's the end of this game. We got ending S. Yep, we got ourselves a Mega Man X outfit. Awesome. Seriously awesome, guys. Hemlock deserved it. For killing the female president, and for killing Marion, and for turning everybody into zombies. Yep. That's what he gets. That fatty. Yeah, no point in looking at the credits. Isabella!
Starting an outbreak to find the immune one, it makes no sense. It will kill thousands, including the orphan. No.
It is the only way, really? Marion.
I know Marion was out there evil. Somewhere.
Those lives are consequential compared to the cure. That's why I've continued to work with you. That's why I've stayed here voluntarily to find a cure. In an outbreak, the orphan will realize his immunity and come forward, and your friend Hemlock might find it convenient as well.
Oh, you're jealous of my work.
How could she be jealous of her work? That was before her death.
You always have been. You're so desperate to find your mark.
You think you walk again? You think you'll be cured?
Shut up! You're lucky I didn't take your legs as... Well, if they hadn't stopped me,
I will be the one who goes down in history.
What
the
arguments?
Creator of the cure. Me and me alone, not you. I don't care what I have to do to find it.
Oh, but she doesn't give a crap.
For the money?
I don't give a shit about the money.
No, she doesn't.
I'm going to make up. My brother did, and restore the good name of our family. Be a hero for once and for all time. Not that Frank West.
Oh, she's talking about Carlito from Dead Rising 1, the one who started the Willamette outbreak.
Chuck Green. He left me to die once.
Whoa.
They will all pale in my shadow, and I will find the cure.
And no one will know you're a mass murderer. Interesting. I think I might finally be starting to like you.
Really?
After all.
Exactly. Well, she destroyed that laptop. And the devil did grin, for his darling sin is pride that apes humility. Samuel Taylor Coleridge. What does that even mean? Well, I think that's it for this Let's Play of Dead Rising 3. Well, I'm probably going to do Dead Rising 2 off the record, or Dead Rising 4. Well, we'll see you next time, guys. That's it. Take care, guys. Goodbye. Make sure to like and subscribe for more content. My name is GabrielGaming5000K. Signing off. Oh, one more thing before I sign off. I am going to do an off-stream video by getting all the collectibles and stuff and achievements and everything. And all outfits and disinfecting safe zones and getting all the trophies and dramas and everything. Okay, done, guys. And I also got to get all the blueprints and do all the prestige point challenges. And that's it. Done. We'll see you next time, guys. Goodbye.